Go.
Hey guys, and today I'm going to do some water painting. Let's get to it. So first, you dip your brush in some water. I'm going to do a little dot here. Let's spread it. I've run out. Let's dip.
And what colours are coming out there, Eadie?
Some red, some green, and a bit of brown. You just had a bit of brown come out. Now that's turned into a bit of yellow.
And it looks like his trousers are blue there, is that right?
Yep, there's a bit of blue going on here. We got a bit of green going on, basically.
Okay, looks like we're pretty much done there, aren't we?
Yep.
Excellent.
Now we're done with the picture.